This is third stage, late prophase. Centrioles come on the corner of the cell, and this is spindles. And now these chromosomes free from the nucleus and set on these threads, spindles. In thread space, spindle space, set ho jate hain. This is late prophase. And now metaphase. Now the chromosomes come in the center of the cell. And these two centrioles, these are spindles. These chromosomes center pe set ho gaye hain. Now anaphase, this is fifth stage of cell division. Now the chromosomes divide into two parts. One part go to the other corner and second part go to the other corner. ये दोनों अलग अलग corners की तरफ जाने लग गए हैं. Double हो गए हैं संख्या में, जैसे यहाँ पर चार है. This is four and this is eight. Four go to the one corner and four to the other corner. Now this is sixth stage, telophase. In this telophase stage, spindles are disappear. Spindles are disappear and one slit come in the center of this cell. And this slit develop towards the center. ये स्लिट जो है धीरे धीरे सेंटर की तरफ जा रही है. स्पिंडल्स गायब हो चुके हैं. फोर क्रोमोसोम गो टू द वन एंड एंड फोर क्रोमोसोम्स एंड वन सेंट्रियोल गो टू द अदर एंड एंड दिस स्टिल कम टू द सेंटर ऑफ द सेल. नाउ दिस सेल डिवाइड इन टू डॉटर सेल्स एंड ऑल दिस टू डॉटर सेल्स हैव one nucleus with chromatin network and one centriole. One chromosome network filled nucleus and one centriole. Now interphase, early prophase, late prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase and interphase G1. Now one cell divide into two cells and seven stages come across in this method. This is cell division. Now last message to you, all of you, stay home, stay safe. And this caption is made by my daughter.